So, if you were to like start recording, what would you do?
Start recording what?
If you were to start recording in an app, what would you do? If you were to tap something or press any kind of a button? Okay. So, let's say that something like that shows up and you want to stop recording. Okay. And so let's maybe stop for an hour right now. Where would you go to like figure out what you just recorded?
My sample.
Okay. So let's say that my samples showed up.
Okay.
What do you think you recorded when you look at the list?
What do you think what?
What do you think you have just recorded when you look at the list?
The top one.
Okay, sounds good. So how would you share it with somebody?
Hit share.
Okay, sounds good. So let's say that we do something like that. What do you do now? Or maybe let's share. That's actually this one. So you clicked share.
And, click the button.
Okay, share. Sounds good. So let's say that you have shared something, okay? So we come back to the basic screen.
Okay.
If you were to remove something, what would you do?
Slide.
Okay, sounds good. So this would show up.
Okay.
And then, okay, sounds good. So now, if you were to like figure out which sensors you recorded, what would you do?
Pick my sensor.
Okay, so my sensor is like that.
Okay.
And is it any useful now? Like, do you know what it is? And
yeah, it makes sense.
Okay, so I guess that's it.
Is that it?
Yeah.